नमस्ते नमस्कार वणक्कम स्वागतम बोंजोर बोंजोर नो बोनसेरा बोनो नोते हुया मोरे कियोरा बोरेडा आयु बोवान टुडे वी आर ऑन डे 86 ऑफ अवर विश्व योग प्रार्थना एंड टुडे इज ऑल्सो स्वामीजी's बर्थडे 24th ऑफ जुलाई. Interestingly, Swamiji passed away from the mortal coil attaining Mahasamadhi in 1993. And we had just celebrated his 86th birthday that year. So it's Guru Purnima last night and this morning. It is 24th of July and it's the 86th day of our Vishwa Yoga Prarthana. All the pieces are coming together so beautifully. Om Tat Ganeshaya Vidmahe Vakratundaya Dhimahi Tanno Danti Prachodayate Om Om Tat Paramparyaya Vidmahe Jnana Lingeshwaraya Dhimahi Tanno Guru Prachodayate Om ॐ सहनाववतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं कर्वावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै. ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः. ॐ लेट अस कम टुगेदर एंड परफॉर्म दिस प्रणव टुगेदर. Breathing out, breathing in, breathing in. 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 The final round, breathing in. Letting yourself settle into your sukhasthanam, finding that comfort zone deep within yourself, your niche of ease, a place where you can just be, a place where you can be at ease with yourself, abiding in that inner comfort zone, a place where there is no identification, condemnation, or justification. A place of harmonious balance where you transcend the pulls and pushes of the opposites. A state of dvandva atita, going beyond the dvandvas, the pulls and the pushes, the pressures of the opposites. In that state of inner balance, sukhasthanam, begin to generate a sankalpa, a seed of aspirational, affirmative statement of purpose, guided by the higher consciousness, a sankalpa that wishes well for the whole cosmos. Wishes for the whole cosmos to have a sense of wholesomeness, healing, and abundance. Becoming a well-wisher of the cosmos in thought, word, and deed. Being a friend of the universe, a Vishwamitra incarnate. Let your sankalpa be all-inclusive, including all the beings in the cosmos at whatever level they are, at whatever state of existence they are. Having compassionate love to help those who are suffering, those who are in dukkha, to transcend the suffering and move into a state of sukham. Supporting those who are standing up for humanity, those normal human beings who have become super normal, who have shown us that they are not just featherless bipeds, they are true human beings. They have humane qualities, helping others in these times of distress. Those normal, super normal, noble human beings who may not even be acknowledged often. Let us acknowledge those human beings who are doing their best for humanity. Many of them silently helping as many as they can, not having recognition, not with fanfare, but just fulfilling the dharma for the sake of humanity. Let us send out thoughts of gratitude, love, empathy and support to those noble human beings for fulfilling the dharma and on the path of punya. Can we cheer them on whenever we see someone who is trying to live a life of dharma and punya? Can we be the cheerleader? Can we support those who are trying to do the right thing? Can we be the transformation we want to see in the world? When we begin to focus on our transformation, it is not a selfishness, it's a selflessness, because as you transform, you begin to transform your immediate society. You begin to transform your local society, and you even can transform the global society. Can we be the change we want to see? Can we be that transformative potential in action? can we just be? May that be the reality. Hari Om Tat Sat. Om Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu Sarve Janah Sukhino Bhavantu Om Shantihi 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 Om. So once again, happy birthday, Swamiji. Keep blessing us and keep blessing us so that we can just follow your path. Do the right thing in the right way for the right person. Live our dharma, live yoga. And may we live in such a way that you are always proud of us, Swamiji. And may we be worthy of your blessings eternally. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me on this very special day, Swamiji's birthday, Guru Purnima, the 86th day of our Vishwa Yoga Prarthana. Danyavadaha, Shukriya, Grazie, Merci, Danke. And may you all be blessed. Ayu Bhovan, Nandri, Vanakkam.